What are you looking at?
I'm starting the video. I thought we went over this.
We're back today, guys. We're gonna open this axle. I forgot my knife.
Oh, yeah. The wheels.
Yeah, boy. Change of plans. We're gonna put him on the ram.
Oh. Why is that wider than your tire? You actually want to buy two more of these?
Yeah. Dude. Oh, dude, this is going to be nice. This is Slicks. Drake. What do they call it?
This thing's like actually
dude,
big.
Nice. Look at that. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Dude.
Oh, my gosh.
This is so new and that's so old.
This is gonna be a different color anyways though.
Yeah.
Look at that, dude. Oh my gosh.
Even this matches.
Oh yeah.
The thread.
That's just detail for people, you know?
Attention to detail, man.
Oh, dude. How's this, nothing? Packed it.
It's probably a like a security.
No, you gotta pack something. Don't you waste your time. Jeez.
Oh, damn. Instructions. You know we needed that. Okay.
Ow. Oh my gosh. I think this is where all the heart is at. I forgot my knife today.
It's gonna be a good day.
Mm-hmm. The best part about this. Here, have a hit. Yep, makes you feel better. I just don't even know what half of these things are. Look at that. Oh my gosh, dude.
How hard do you think this is to assemble nuts?
I don't know, dude.
Here's the chain.
Here's that thing.
Look how nice
wheels,
that is,
dude. So this one actually is the one that goes here. Yeah, buddy. I think we're just gonna play by ear because I seriously don't even know how this goes.
Figure it out.
Yeah, we'll have to figure it out, dude. This one's gonna go here for sure.
Is this like freshly painted?
I don't know, dude. I think this is what goes. Yeah. This is what goes on the engine, I think. Hopefully. I'm just gonna start building this, assembling it. We'll go from there because I seriously don't have an idea of exactly of what I'm doing. We'll figure it out though. Don't worry. We'll figure it out. Lord help us. I was thinking we're gonna need a welder to weld all this, but it's all like held together by clamps. So in reality, you only need a welder just to weld that one piece that my assistant. Wait, who's the assistant near you?
I'm just Cole. I don't know what the hell I am at the end of the day. Anyways, this is what we need to weld to the frame. What we're also looking at is this axle is twice the size of the chassis.
Of our trike. So I think we should have, I don't know.
And we thought it was too big at first.
But nah, we could always just leave it like that and oh, don't worry. We got ways to fix things. Right, June?
I hope so. It ain't looking too good right now. Who's calling now?
El Chequelete.
I always gotta pause this goddamn video.
El Chequelete. Well, we're not home.
I was gonna do a slow-mo. I was like, he's gonna answer.
Oh,
that, dude. Oh.
We're gonna go black with them. It's gonna be a murdered out trike.
Cause it's gonna, for the activities we'll be doing.
Yes, sir. We're gonna call it Blackzilla.
Blackzilla, dude. That's not.
Blackzilla. Oh.
Everything black besides this.
You're gonna have to take this off then. Oh, Project yeah. Blackzilla.
No, everything black. So this stays gold.
Oh yeah. Ooh. Money. That's where it's at, huh?
We'll take this to McDonald's and drive through.
I will. You done?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, you guys heard that. He's gonna take it through McDonald's.
You just gotta go behind me or in front of me?
I don't know. I'm gonna be taking a video.
But yeah, I know. But you have to be following in a truck.
Nah, I ain't gonna follow you. You get in trouble on your own.
It's not so much that. I'm 2 feet off the ground. No one's gonna see me, and it's all black.
We're gonna need some plastic for this.
Ow. Ow. Fuck. Can't do one simple shot. You fucking something up.
Oh, jeez. We don't not cuss you, though.
I know. Fudge.
We're just gonna be a lot of peeping today. Beep! Oh, gosh.
Yo, how much do you think we'll get for this at Copart?
It's gonna
clean title.
Clean title, poor boy project on the back. Look at that. So like this. So I know I said it was gonna be straight on and forth. How do you say it? Straight on and forth. Easy to freaking put it together.
Dude, the cussing, man. Oh.
I said it was gonna be easy to do this. I was right. It's easy. It's just.
I like to work harder.
Yeah, I like to work harder. I'm gonna get a shirt that says self-made, self-taught. You know.
Built not bought.
There you go. You're getting out, and then you put it in like this. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. After that, you put this. If you put it together like this, together when it's like this and tight, it goes in a lot harder as if you were just to do it like this, where you just put one side first, and you put the other side, and boom.
Here, let me help out a little bit. There you go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, please do help us. Look at that. Look at that. That was the wrong way. Okay, this is not all the way in, but we're just test fitting everything. Oh, look at that.
It's actually not that wide now.
Yeah.
That the wheels are on?
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're just test fitting it. That did not slide. I meant to do that. Yeah, I think we're gonna end up doing the axle way bigger than that, though.
You think so?
Yeah, we're gonna have to expand. And I seriously thought it was small. We thought it was really small. But, so I'm thinking we're just gonna rig it bad where. That was a Ford. I think we're just gonna put another tube right here. Like two tubes coming out all the way from here. I'm gonna do it all the way over here because there is a chance we might even put a little spoiler in the back. There's a chance, though. You just have to wait and see, though. All right, let's cut some metal. It's gonna go like this, though. Watch. So this metal is gonna go. I mean, it's our first one. It'll give us a break. It ain't gonna be perfect, but look at that. It's something that's doable and it's something you can do at home, for sure. So like I said, I mean, a lot of people don't have enough money to go buy one but want to have fun. I personally wouldn't spend $1,000 on one unless I'm going to sell it. But that's not the case. That's why we're trying to at least have you guys learn how to do one. We'll just cut it, dude.
Just send it.
Send it. Right there. And then we'll put it all the way over here. Like just half of this, whatever that half is.
Use the other half on the other side.
Yeah. If it's shorter or whatever, we still have like so much to weld. All this to weld. So we can always adjust it. Like I said, it's not going to be perfect, but we're going to try and get it as decent as possible.
God.
Hey, we found the Allen wrenches we were looking for.
When we don't need them anymore.
I mean, we have a tape measure on the bright side. We literally have them all here now. Wow. I told you, I like to work hard.
You hate to see it. Yep. You hate to see it.
Mm-hmm. God damn it. My shit breaks. Oh. All right.
Can't break the OG.
No. Heck no. Is hell a bad word? If I was to say hell no?
Yeah, probably. I mean, damn is a bad word.
Damn. Good shit.
Damn it. Good baloney, man.
Below the knee? Yes, sir. Dude, that's not half bad, huh?
No.
I've been practicing on my welding. Next!
Yeah, because at first it just looks like it's coming off.
Yeah, at first I was like, what the heck? So that, all we need is a bolt with a nut that keeps this in place. That's going to turn.
It ain't going nowhere.
It ain't going nowhere, and then the axes are next. Dude, I'm soft.
Oh! You take that to the gym.
Yeah, buddy. Okay. Oh, dude. All we gotta do left, dude, all we got left is just these. This, we move it over here. Just enough over our wire. We can even go farther right here. They're gonna be right here. Move it here. Dude, can you see it? Be honest with me.
I can.
Let's be honest. I got a pal. You'll see him come in a bit. That's oil feel money right there, dude. It's an old truck, but it's nice. But that guy wastes his money like there's no tomorrow, dude. Now look at it. Look at that. Just tell me not. All we gotta buy is that throttle right here. Yes, sir. Yeah. They sell it for like $50.
Okay. I'm gonna
end up doing that one too.
That'll be like the last part now.
That'll be the last part, dude. That's golden, dude. We're golden right there. All we gotta do is go get the other parts.
Weld the thing here.
Weld the thing. But I was not expecting for them not to bring me that little bolt.
Yeah, it didn't come.
It didn't come with that bolt, so.
We have to go pick that up.
We'll have to go get another bolt that that those guys didn't give us with the shipment. But it's looking good, dude.
Yeah.
I can honestly, dude, take a sit on it over here. I'll take a video of you now.
Is it gonna be this long?
Nah, we're still gonna cut it.
Okay.
But dude, that looks insane.
Dude, this seat.
Dude, that looks like a, dude, you look like a model right there.
Like what?
Like a model, it's like ching.
I don't know about that, but.
Dude. That seat is, Oh, the seat, yeah. The beeping seat.
It's a lumbar support.
Dude, isn't it? Come on, dude. It's going to be nice.
I'm taking this to
Magnus. We are going to McDonald's in this. Well, you are. All we got to do is weld some right there. The axles to the frame. Put the chain from here to there.
Dude, it looks good.
Damn. Yeah, that'll start and stop if we actually make it right.
$60 for convenience, I'll take it.
Yep.
This seat is actually not as bad as I thought. It's like comfortable. It's
that is good. All we gotta do now is go and wash it because right there, it is nasty. But good stuff. Good stuff. I did not expect it to look that good, dude.
Actually,
like it looks kind of like.
And
weird.
We still need to paint it too.
Although I'm digging that rat rod look. Yeah, because we're gonna have to buy more metal too. So here, take that engine off real quick. That way the viewers know what we're gonna do. So we're gonna have either a plate. I think I'll just get a plate that's gonna go from here to here. Instead of having more of this, unless we use some angle iron. Yeah, we're gonna have to go.
So we're missing, the other one came with it.
Yeah, the other one came with it.
Got the other screw on there. We're missing a bolt right here. Didn't come with it, so we're gonna have to go to the store and pick that up. I don't know, they maybe probably forgot it, but they should have it at the store, so we'll do that next. Wait, you're over here opening something. What is this?
So this is, told you my friend, he works in the oil fields, but he ordered a hard hat.
Is this a hard, actually?
It's a hard hat, dude. So it goes with the boots.
Will they actually accept this though?
Yeah, dude, it's a hard hat. It is. It's
yeah, but I feel like if anything hits one of the edges of this, it'll float. Oh. No, this thing will fly off your head. This is what we call stupid money.
Yep.
Or just not being responsible.
Yep.
I didn't know this existed.
Me neither.
You gotta wear it while riding this.
Dude. I'm gonna buy one for John. We gotta start throwing some videos of John in the channel.
The videos, yeah.
We're gonna do, maybe not next, but once we're done with the trike build, we'll do a video vlog of John. You guys will meet John very soon, though. He is hilarious.
When you go to work in style.
You gotta go to work in style, boy. America. That is what you call
it. Doesn't look like a hard hat either.
It doesn't look like a hard hat. It looks like a normal hat.
Someone comes up to you, hey boy, I told you to be wearing it hard.
Yup. I think it's like $50.
Really?
$50. It's well.
I don't know, man. $50. That's like 50 spices.
Yeah, true. But still, you get to go to work in style. Okay, guys, so we're going to go all see right. If we can find a bolt that goes in here, since the owner of this company did not probably must have fell out because there was only one missing. So I mean, we're gonna give him another chance if we ever make another one of these bad boys. But yeah, we'll catch you over there.
We got the screws
and we're about to go race.
This is a no bueno. You should have gone straight.
Dude, that was good stuff.
Well, we got the screws.
And we also beat that Duramax. The Dirty Max. Look at that. Boy can't even take off.
Your reaction to when you saw it was a cop.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Oh my god.
You thought I was kidding too. Until you really looked at it.
Dude, I was about to freaking go ram ram. He's trying to burn it off, but he can't. Alright, hold on, man.
Woo! Oh, fuck.
Don't hit
How me. Do you stop your license?
Oh, look at that.
No.
Check it out. check it out, check it out. Get out of here, man! Y'all will hit me, sir!
No, I don't know what the hell he's gonna do.
Oh! That's freedom right there! Look at that, look at that! Oh, you saw that? You saw, I pulled up to him. I was right in there.
Right in there? Yeah? Where are you?
Oh, I got him, look. As soon as I turned my turn signal, look. Right about now. My turn signal, his turn signal. Okay, this is once in a lifetime, guys. We don't really do this often. But when we do, oh, we do it right.
Well, we'll be catching you guys on next week's video.
We will catch you next time, guys.
We'll be assembling everything next week. So yeah, we'll catch you guys then. Until then, hopefully Alex stays alive.